A gang of Aboriginal home invaders preying on northern suburbs residents has staged its 13th and most sickening attack. A mother sexually assaulted with her young child nearby.
Yet another victim terrorised by a gang of serial home invaders.
They actually forced her onto the lounge chair and placed a pillow over her head.
This time, the crime taking a more sinister turn.
On exiting the property, we'll be alleging that one of the males actually stopped and committed a sexual assault on that victim.
The woman's young daughter in an adjoining room.
She's all right. I'm going to take her out to the movies and take her to just do what little kids do to keep her distracted.
Three Aboriginal men stormed the Davram Park home around 5 this morning. They made off with jewellery, cash and computers, failing in a bid to steal the victim's car. Police believe the same Aboriginal gang has now staged 13 home invasions since September 9 across the northern and northeastern suburbs. In most cases, one brandishes a cattle prod with cash, drugs, jewellery and cars taken. A bungled attempt at Smithfield last night included in the terrifying tally. A black Holden Commodore stolen in another of the raids during which a baby was threatened and a shotgun brandished was found last night burnt out at direct. Investigators also confirming they're questioning a man arrested at gunpoint yesterday in relation to some of the crimes. Neighbours say the horrifying attack has put them on edge. They feel that people are no longer safe in their own homes.
We feel like we're not safe in our street.
It's pretty bad. This area's not very safe.
When it's right next to you, you know, it tends to make you think, well, I'm thinking about selling my house.
Police again appealing to the Aboriginal community for help. Rick Teague, 10 News.